night we had a windstorm, and I come out here and check the cactus patch, and there's some big branches laying across it, and this is what breaks the cactus patch, these branches from these trees right here. So it looks like I'm gonna have to put some Lexan over this to protect the cactus patch from limbs falling off the trees. I often do that. I'll put a couple of tables, just plastic tables, one on each side, and just put some Lexan over top of it and good airflow through it. But yeah, you get these branches come down, big ones, and doesn't look like anything got broken. I hope not. But it's laying right across the cactus patch. So let's take this one out of here, that one out of here, and do what we gotta do.